And my name is William Rage.
We're coming to you live tonight from Central Tennessee. YBW presents Legacy in the ring right now. We got Jeff Rayne taking on the Irish Hammer.
Yeah, both these guys are obviously with an Irish background. Jeff's very proud of his Celtic, you know, heritage, and so is the Irish Hammer himself. I mean, and apparently it's proven to be more of a war of heritage per se. I mean, the Irish Hammer came out in his kilt with a war club in his hand. Jeff came out carrying his long sword. Well, it looked more like it was going to be a duel to the death first. Oh, where's the two count?
Your fault right there by Jeff Rayne. You are correct there. Everything, like you said, both of them come from the Irish descent background and everything. Who would you get the edge to, though, in this match?
Starting out in the match, I was leaning a little bit more towards the Irish Hammer for no other reason than experience. You know, he's had more ring time. He's been in the more recent right now, from what I can see. Never mind.
Hammer's got him up now.
Fireman's carry. Looks to be setting him on top rope.
Both these men are
Pat.
They're pretty good sized individuals and everything.
There'll be a lot of
hit
this
him in the dingleberries.
Both these men, you're looking at 250, 275 pound men. This is not going to be pretty.
Did you just hear what the Hammer just called?
What was that?
He called it chicken.
Well, it looked like he was letting him sit up there to catch his breath for me. And the fight just started. Well, it might have been, but he did slap Jeff twice. Very, very nice. Very reminiscent of Rick Rude. Just stepping over and going. It looks to be a leg lock of some type. I can't really see. I've got a security guy in my way.
Hey, well, you got this. Speaking of which, what are you doing with the security shirt?
I found it.
You found it?
Yeah, everybody else had a shirt on and said something.
Yeah, that security guy telling him to move out of the way.
Hey, security! There, that wasn't hard. That was it.
Well, now
a nice power slam from Rude Lewis.
That was very nice.
The Irish Hammer. Well, you got to remember, obviously, as you travel around, sometimes your names and your marks change. This is one of the guys that we grew up watching.
Only a two count. I think the ref might have messed up right there.
He kind of stalled out, like he ran out of gas or something. I don't know.
Cheeseburgers.
Well, it is awful. And those zebra stripes, they are hot and everything.
Double clothesline.
Oh, both men go down.
And they both stopped dead. There was no bouncing off each other. That momentum from both sides was brought to a dead stop. Like he's running into a brick wall, and the brick wall doesn't heal.
See, the one thing I would get the Irish Hammer and everything, like you said, he's more into his whole Irish descendancy.
Hold on, what's Jeff got in his hand?
I'm not sure what
that looks a pair of brass knuckles.
It was a pair of brass knuckles, and that was a vicious pile driver. Oh, and that's
straight. Jeff tried to get away with that cheap shot.
Well,
it didn't happen.
I think we know who the better Irishman is.
Oh, yeah. Well, you know, it's like we've always said, if you're going to cheat, you better not get caught. Jeff got caught.
He got caught, man. He got dropped on his head with a vicious, vicious pile driver and everything. I think we found out who the better Irishman was here tonight.
Most definitely it was.
And it was the Irish Hammer and everything.
Yes, it was.
Well, I'm Mark Slayton. He's William Rage. We'll be back with match 2 very shortly.